Typically, the opening day forecast calls for chilly weather, so fans with Brewer fever also risk a cold, a sore throat, and perhaps a temperature. But that's not new. What is new is a state-of-the-park sound system, where the mascot used to be, and there are some new bleachers. Downstairs, the best news is there are no new prices. The souvenir and food menus are much the same. Low-alcohol beer is not new, but it's now on tap. Back on the field, there is a new photographer's pen. It may take some time to get used to that rail. And what about the dugout? Charlie, why don't you tell me what's new in the dugout?
In the dugout? Well, I walked out here this morning. It looks like we got new steps coming down. It looks like they put in new heaters. Of course, we're going to need them today. Of course, the new bleachers, new sound system, which everybody's glad to have. At least maybe we can hear what's going on, or the fans can hear what who's hitting and stuff like that.
Got any new gloves and new bats?
Yeah, I got some new bats. Look at this thing. This is a pearl this year. Maybe I can drive in a few runs of this thing this year. You never know if I get a chance to play, that is.
Kathy Michaelby, Channel 12 News at the ballpark.